workout, we are going to start with 20 squats, coming down onto the mat to do some press-ups, 20 lunges, down on the mat to do some ab work. And we're going to repeat this over 3 times. So first of all, start with your feet wide, about shoulder width apart, and I want you to come into a squat jump. Squat jump. You've got 20 of these. Then onto the floor for press-ups. 10 press-ups, can those please be full ones, please? Hands wide, shoulders back and down. I want you to go all the way down. One more. Okay, can you back up for a lunge? This is a prisoner lunge. Hands to the head, shoulders back and down. Right leg steps forward and back. Try and keep your chest up. One more. Change leg. So keeping good alignment, make sure you bend your knees here and here. Circle your legs around, one way, one the other way. There's 8. Last one. And then come up. And take a seat against the wall. So your shoulders are back and down, engage the core. We've got 1 minute. Now if you feel like your quads are burning, I want you to try and squeeze the bum cheeks together. Pull your abdominals in. Keep the curve neutral in the back. Relax the shoulders. Just breathe. So knees are about 90 degrees. Try not to be too low or too high. You really want to feel the tension here, here. But relax the shoulders. Try not to bring the shoulders up near the ears. Really pull in, get the core to work, glutes to work, quads. So you're over halfway, you should be feeling something now. Just keep breathing into your lungs. Nice deep breaths in, another 10 seconds. Hang on in there. Well done. Ease off.